take the pain away. I'm so in love with you. You make me happy. You make me whole. You take the pain away. I'm so in love with you.
Magnify the Lord with me and let us exalt his name together. I sought the Lord and he heard me and delivered me of all my fears. They looked unto me and were lightened, and their faces were not ashamed. But this is a reason for the season. Everything about you, Jesus. You make me happy. You make me happy. Oh, hallelujah. Jesus, the reason for the season. I want to say welcome, welcome, welcome to those of you locked into the Paul Llewellyn Show right here live from Georgetown, Grand Cayman. And I want to let you know that, of course, we're back on air live, you know. Been off for a couple of weeks, but boy, I tell you. Busy at work. You know the time of year, you know. Christmas. Gotta catch the last fish. Oh my God, I also want to say hello, Dave. You know my family's here. Oh Lord. Marshall Llewellyn is in the building. Kyle Llewellyn is in the building. So who knows? Later on, you might hear their voices later on, all right? And let me tell you, I want to say, those of you locked in on iCloud, Facebook, also on Twitter, those of you locked in on the Great Spreaker Live YouTube, welcome to this explosive edition of the Paul Llewellyn Show, Gospel Today. I said bless the Lord to Lady Tasha Cobbs, Minister Tasha Cobbs, on this one is called Happy. And next up on the track, we got a lot of songs that I love so many songs, and of course we got lots of songs that's coming in for Christmas as well. Some lots of Christmas songs gonna be playing today for you in this time of year, Christmas.
Come on, if you found your place
the reason for the season, Jesus.
You ought to raise up a happy place. I found happiness in him. It's wrapped and tied and tangled up in him. Somebody raise up a, with you is where I belong, praise.
We were on the road one day, and this young man by the name of Dennis Reed happened to come in the room and get on the piano. And I told him then, I said, let's go on Facebook Live because I feel like somebody needs to hear this message right here. He wrote this song, you guys. It goes like this.
Yeah.
I am who I am today. Because God used my mistakes. He won them for my good, yeah. Like no one else ever could. Girls, can you help me say that? Come on.
I am who I am today.
Everything that I went through.
Because
everything that you're going through,
my mistake,
you have to understand that it is a test for a testimony.
He worked,
yeah,
for my good.
But like no one else,
like no one else,
I am. Keep saying it, yeah.
Today,
if you know that you've been through some things in this room,
because.
Are you going through some things right now? You ought to just lift up your hands right now. Can we say that again? Can we say it again?
Like no.
Necessary.
It was necessary.
Yeah. It's hard to believe that when you're going through it.
Okay.
But it's necessary. If you just hang on in there. If you just hang on in there. It's necessary.
Could you possibly rewind and come again?
To interrupt this program in order to bring you this special bulletin.
This is your Christmas radio station.
We were on the road one day, and this young man by the name of Dennis Reed happened to come in the room and get on the piano. And I told him then, I said, let's go on Facebook Live because I feel like somebody needs to hear this message right here. He wrote this song, you guys. It goes like this.
Yeah. I am who I am today. Because God used my mistakes. He won them for my good, yeah. Like no
girls, can you help me say that? Come on.
I am who I am today.
Everything that I went through.
Because
everything that you're going through.
My mistake.
You have to understand that it is a test for a testimony.
He worked,
yeah,
for my good.
But like no one else.
Like
That you've been through some things in this room.
Because God,
you are you going through some things right now? You ought to just lift up your hands right now.
He worked for my good.
Can we say that again? Can we say it again?
Like no.
Necessary.
It was necessary.
Yeah. It's hard to believe that when you're going through it. You see what I'm saying? But it's necessary. If you just hang on in there. If you just hang on in there.
It's necessary. Feel the power.
It's necessary. Oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, Lord, oh, Lord.
It was necessary.
Oh, yes. Fantasia on this one. Fantasia. Necessary. I had to pull this one down, you know, because I'm falling in love all over again when I hear these kind of a songs with so much powerful scripted inspiration. Even though I'm messed up and no good in the sight of men, but God says, hey.
Yes.
Who I am today.
Hallelujah.
Because God used every one of my mistakes. He worked them for my good. Woo!
Let me just say, We want to welcome those of you who are just locked into the Paul Llewellyn Show. And for those of you who are first timers, we want to say, hey.